we direct to our connection breath. So remind to you again, I'm back to this part. I try not to eat anything much, so you can see my abs. Cool. So we start to lying by the side. As I always remind to you, get used to side lying to the floor first and get used to sitting up, okay? In this way, we prevent the abdominal separation. So side lying to the left side. Again here, I'm gonna make things a little bit challenge, but let's first. You keep your knees bent, stack the right knee on the top of the left, relax the side of your body. And remember when you exhale, you lift your body up, right? And you're squeezing at the side of your body and inhale down. Give me only 5 times here. Inhale and exhale, lift. 5. Inhale down. Exhale up. 4. Inhale down. Exhale up. 3. So give me 2 more. Up, exhale, 2. 1 more time. Up, exhale, and hold on here. Keep your upper leg straight up. Do you still see, right? There is the space, which means that whether you're inhaling or exhaling, I want you to keep your abs in, but make sure breathe, and circle your upper leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Good. Can I make it a little bit harder? Yes, very good. Your voice is a little bit weird, but that's good. So from here, you're gonna keep your leg, but not straight. Think about your body like banana. Okay, so your leg's gonna move a little bit to the front, right? Inhale, you relax at the side of your body. Now exhale, lift the side of your body up. You might using your right hand helping you and you lift your legs up. I tell you, this one is challenge, so you need to control. Inhale, you be ready, and exhale. So, 2 things that you need to combine, right? When you exhale, you lift the side of your body up and you lift the leg up when you exhale. And inhale, you relax. Okay? Give me 5 times. So inhale, relax. And exhale. 5. Check from my side, okay? Inhale and exhale. Woo! 4. 3, last 2. Weep. Last 1. And relax. Now, come up, my love. So, remind from the last time again. Keep your left elbow bent below your left shoulder. Keep your knees bent 90 degrees, right? And stack the knee on the top of each other. Inhale and exhale. You lift the hip up and you hold on. Keep your right arm over the head. So if you feel like, ooh, awesome, why I feel a lot on my shoulder? So let me show you one more time. When our leg is go this far, like this, and you lift it up, you tend to put more tension to the shoulder. So it's best to keep the hip closer and closer. So you can see that the space between your elbow and your hip should be closer. So when it's closer, it's become easier. All right, inhale. Are you already moved, yeah? And exhale, lift the hip up. Good, and keep your arms up. Perfect. Now, remember, keep this leg up. You tap it to the floor and exhale, you squeeze. Then tap. Give me only 5 times. Now 1, continue. 2, perfect. 3, good. Continue. 4, and up. 5, good job. And slowly lower your body down. Whoo! Now we don't go the other side yet. They'll be like, oh, when we're gonna move? Awesome. So you keep your left knee bent around 90 degrees. So check that your left knee, left chin, left foot be parallel with the mat, and just keep your right foot, the right knee back. So from here, inhale, you keep your right hand down and stretch your left hand up. Perfect. And once you exhale, left hand down and you lift the hip up. Open your chest, lean back. All right. So inhale to the right and exhale, lift the hip up, lean back, open the chest. Yes. Perfect. So give me another three rounds. So inhale. Good, good. And exhale. Three. Very sexy. Very good. Inhale. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And up. Exhale. And relax. Perfect. So all of this on the other side. Whip. So inhale, relax. And exhale, up. Five. Inhale, relax. And exhale, up. Four. Three. Two. One more time. One. Good job. Now, keep your legs like banana. So we have to look like banana so people can get ready to eat us all the time. I mean your husband. So from here, inhale, you relax, right? Oh, and whenever you exhale, you lift the hip up. At the same time, you lift the leg up. Whenever you inhale, lower your legs down softly, relax the side of your body. So give me five deep breaths, five times. Get ready. Inhale, then exhale, up. Inhale down, five. Hip up, leg up, whoo. Four. Three, last two, and last one. And you know what? We still have the other one. I almost forget. Ha! When you lift the side of your body up, you keep your upper leg straight, right? So you still keep your stomach in and circle your leg. Oh yeah. Don't forget while you circle the legs, still engaging your abs, your core. Five, four, three, two, and reversed. Five, four, three, two, and relax. So come up slowly. Ha! Again here, remember, try to keep your hips closer to the elbow. Inhale and exhale, you lift the hip up. Then keep your left leg straight, left arm over the head. Inhale here and exhale, left knee, left elbow, squeeze. Five. Good, good. Four. Perfect. Three. Two. And one. Then release slowly. And let me mention this one we call the mermaid stretch. Sits like a little mermaid. So right knee, right chin, right foot. Yeah, just be parallel to the mat. Keep your left hand holding your left foot. Inhale, you stretch to the left side. And whenever you exhale, right hand down, lift the hip up, Lean back slightly and open your chest. Good, good. So give me another 4 rounds. Continue. Inhale. And exhale. So when you inhale, think about inhale to your nose. And exhale. Sigh out to your mouth. Yes. One more time. Inhale and exhale. And relax.